Welcome to Smarter Every Day. So today we're going to learn about how helicopters work. In fact, we're going to put on our thinking hats today. Mine looks like this. And we're going to do a whole video series. There's a lot going on there. We're going to teach you what it is. Let's get smarter every day. The reason I'm in Tennessee to film this is because Carl, I'm pretty sure, is a wizard. I'm not even joking. Is it okay if I wear this helmet the entire video?
Yeah, it's awesome.
All right. Carl is gonna operate this helicopter in ways that I did not know were possible. The next several videos are all gonna be about how helicopters work. They're way more complicated than you think, but for the time being, I just want you to see this. Sorcery is this? Can you fly it upside down? So that's why we're working with Carl today. Because of that. That's how you mow the yard in Tennessee, huh?
Oh yeah.
What you're not feeling is there's like a 10 mile an hour wind and he's doing this and on the wind. That's pretty crazy. So you realize that that's some kind of black magic or something, right?
Defies all physics, doesn't it? So you do the numbers on that one.
That is messed up, dude. Okay, so if you want to know more about how these helicopters work, stay tuned. The next few videos, I'm going to use high-speed video, nighttime flights, open shutter photography, basically a bunch of tricks to show all his tricks. So just go ahead and subscribe and you'll see these videos and will you fly it some more?
Just so we can watch. Yeah.
Let's just fly it more just because it's awesome. Go for it.